We are the Group 5. This morning, we will tackle about operation and function of division. Now,
I'm tugging at my hair. I'm pulling at my clothes. I'm trying to keep my cool. I know it shows. I'm staring at my feet. My cheeks are turning red.
I am teacher Vivian. These are the given. Function of X, M is equal to X plus 5, and another one, function of J is equal to 2X plus 3.
The equation, the function of X over the function of J is equal to X plus 5 divided by 2X plus 3. Is not factorable, therefore, that's the answer.
Function of x is equal to 5x plus 15. This equation is factorable, so we need to factor this equation.
The factor of this is equal to 5 times x plus 3.
Function of g is equal to x plus 3. It is already factored, so we put it here.
The function of f is equal to 5 times x plus 3. Then we copy the x plus 3 and we put it here. Then we cancel out this x plus 3. Then we come up with the answer 5. That's it.
Georgia Rose. Ow!